It's so easy to make your own custom lotion. All you need is unscented lotion, a pump just like this, and then just pick the essential oils that you like. I chose 6 here that I thought would have a spa-like smell and that I knew my husband would enjoy as well. You just drop them in, any combination that you like, as much as you want. Whisk it together until all of the oil is incorporated. Put it in the pump and you are done. This lotion is so nice and creamy. I love it.